Good morning, everybody, and happy Monday. Everyone has a fantastic day at work, if they have to go to work. If it's your day off, please enjoy your day off. We're going to get on with the show, because I do have to get to work eventually, sadly. That's shit. Right? Yep, can't play the game unless I'm on there. All right. Big Lucian HQ, let's go. I have my phone charging while I'm doing this. This bitch trying to blow me up? That's not the way you do it. Oh, I can only... No. Yep, let Grave give up so we can actually do hard. If it'll let me do hard. Might be one of those things that, like, oh, you didn't do it before? Oh, okay. I remember to go back and do those. Yep, we already know this one. To know. It's fantastic to know that I can't reflect those. Do, 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 do. for you, color that it doesn't hurt. Gotcha. Ow. Yes, it is. There's more to the stage, apparently. Just start off with a nice big boss battle. Definitely a lot easier on the normal. Like way easier on the was easy.
Watch out!
Bitch, you're not even so good with your own shit. Nice. Have another one. That formation shit ain't gonna help you at all. Nice and so nice with him. Hitting the little tombstone thing around. One of the doors opened up. Damn flamethrower, guys. Changing the difficulty can help you progress to higher stages. I don't want to change the difficulty. I didn't want to do the other two stages on normal either. But I accidentally did because I didn't realize it till afterwards. Let's start with this. Bastards. Do you know what? I can't do that. I do something similar. Fury mode. Where's the game I like playing? How's it? Devil trigger. Motherfucker bird, motherfucker bird. They didn't burn a lot of them. I don't know which part, bombs flew faster than the rockets. That's why. That explains it. I have missiles too, bitch. Your turn for one. My air score is gonna be alright. My freaking heat score is gonna be shit. I can already tell. My time's probably also gonna be shit. Super easy to beat. Hits. At least any good ones. Oh. Well, I had a hit there. Thank you. little bit of extra health wise. Gonna take off some hairs. Yep, took off a little bit of hairs. Let's just take off some. Let's just take off some too. Sweet. Have another one. I'll take a B. I knew my fucking B count would be shit. That's why I don't fucking have the... Fuck was that? Stage 23. We should be done with this game by the end of the week. Then we're gonna work on Lies of P, because I want to play that game. I might actually do some more short. Might do multiple games soon. It'll always be in the same game. Balance between two games. This is supposed to be just straight boss battle. Something over 30, over 50, but that's all right. Missiles. Alive. Fuck you, bitch. And stay the fuck down. Been up here. Those are the easiest ones where I can just spin. Easier to do. a lot of them. Oh, I have to do the entire staircase again. Alright, that's fine. You fucking bitches. I win. To the big boss lady. Shit today. See, this is how ambushing should work. All your other teams need to take notes. Require me to feel to the point where I need to use those. Assholes on top of it. What the fuck? I thought the beat score better be pretty decent after this. I can totally read it. Use this to knock out all the damn shields because I don't feel like doing anything else. Come at me from multiple sides, not just all the same side. Like that. Things was that fucking strong. And of course it's this back. Everyone. fuck off. Again. Ambush. You do lots of heavy people, not fucking a ton of small, tiny people. Good. have two fucking... I didn't realize these assholes were behind me. Don't say. I feel we're about to go into the boss battle. Yep.
Nuisance, Grave. A waste of my precious time. But it appears my pathetic underlings were unable to exterminate you. Such a disappointment. Or maybe not.
Me. I will say that nice little loophole there definitely helps out quite a bit. There. is taking forever and it's getting annoying.
Favorite dress bloody. But on the bright side, I'll have my seamstress make an even more fabulous dress from your skin.
Mushin Superior. Oh look, the bitch powered up. Pretends we're gonna die from her. She still has to bring out her toys. Although, I genuinely feel like she's gonna be easier than the siren, than the samurai chick. Guns? Since when?
I feel like if it's just me playing, it's a lot less taboo for me to hyperfocus.
Here,
almost done. This is almost down.
Yeah, I can't skip it that much. Alright, enough showing the nipple.
You're late, buddy.
And I'm gonna get a B. Oh wow. I don't really have anything I want to spend money on. Call it a day for here. I gotta go get ready for work. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Ta-ta for now. Bye.